Were the 2008 North Eagles the best Kansas high school football team of all time? There's a pretty good argument for it, starting with that guy, number 43, Darren Sproles. Sproles rushed for 2,500 yards, scored 49 touchdowns, and won the Simone Award that year. Maurice Mack, shown here, who backed up Sproles at the running back spot, added 979 rushing yards and 15 touchdowns of his own, and he also started on defense. He won the Simone Award the next year in 2001. The Eagles' defense was also filthy. They had 46 takeaways in the 12-game season, 32 interceptions and 14 fumble recoveries. That's 3.8 takeaways per game. Olathe North was led by legendary head coach Gene Weir. He won 6 state titles with the Eagles. This was his fourth. When it came time for the playoffs, the Eagles outscored their 3 playoff opponents 142-7, including a 42-7 drubbing of Manhattan in the state title game. Sproles scored 5 touchdowns in the state title game that year. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. While we can't definitively say this was the best Kansas high school football team of all time, it's hard to argue against them.